Hi, everybody. I'm CNY Central Chief Meteorologist Wayne Mahar with this urgent weather warning. In the nearly 30 years I've been tracking the weather here in central New York, I've never seen anything quite like this. We have a once-in-a-lifetime storm front coming, making its way up from Tampa, scheduled to arrive here in Syracuse at the War Memorial on Saturday, October 13th at 7:30 p.m. I urge you, don't get left out in the heat. This is one storm you're going to want to be a part of.